Hello and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to introduce how to create videos and speech files for the game Stronghold Crusader for your own AI characters. And yeah, shout out to everyone who wants to do that. I really like to have some more English AIs, and that's why I also make an English video about it. And it's really not that difficult at all. You just need the right tools basically, and then you can easily do it. Also, if you smash the like button on this video and on the German video version of this, or like only one of them, if I reach 150 likes on both together, I will make a DaVinci Resolve tutorial. And yeah, so smash the like button if you want one. And this is actually the first program that we need. You can use any video editing software that is capable of doing the same things. Let's just show you how to download this. I would say it's the best free video editing software right now. So just get this. I can really recommend it. If you do anything with video editing at all, just get DaVinci Resolve. And yeah, it's really capable. Just click download now, and then you want the DaVinci Resolve Studio here, and click on Windows if you are on Windows, and then download only, and then you will download the program and install, and it should work. If it like requires anything, then you probably downloaded the wrong version. Just Google online how to install it if you don't find out how to do it. And yeah, after you downloaded it, you open it. Here, you just type Resolve, and then it should show up. The DaVinci Resolve 17, and usually it takes a little bit to load. Don't worry about that. Okay, the first thing is it opens up, and then you create a new project. And you can name it however you want. You probably don't want to save it anyways. Maybe you want to, I don't care. Save is always Control S, as in any other program. And first thing is you need a clip in the media pool, and there are a few pages down here, and these pages are crucial for the use of this program. So the first thing to know is you want to go into the edit tab. That's where you edit the video, and later we want to use the deliver tab to create the video. This is where you actually export. If you already know how to edit this, you can jump straight ahead. But now we just include a clip, put some random video in here, maybe this one. And yeah, change project frame rate. Always change project frame rate if it asks you later on. You might not be able to if you don't know the right settings. Yeah, the first thing you do, you have it in your media pool. Now you drag it into your timeline. This is the timeline over here. Yeah, now I have like a little thing here. And maybe you don't want actually the whole thing. You just want some small piece of the puzzle. And so you can zoom in, but it doesn't change anything. The thing you want to do is use the inspector up here, go to video, transform, and then zoom in wherever you want to go. And maybe you want to actually choose like this little cube here on your video. And next thing you do is you have this selected, like you have zoomed in and everything. Yeah, also what you want to do, very important, link clips, like click this, so you unlink them and delete with backspace the sound. So just delete the sound up down here and keep this intact. What this means is you now can have a big without a sound, because sound usually breaks the big file. Go to project settings, and there you go to custom. Just go up here, custom, and select 128 × 128. This is your resolution that you want to have. And now you see it's way smaller. And this is now your video format. This is what you will see in the big. And now we go to our deliver tab. And all you want to do is you want to change this to MP4 maybe. Here the resolution is custom. You want to go to 128 × 128. And you want to save it into a location, newbig.mp4. And save. Now you want to render this thing, add to render queue, and click render all. It will now render the video. This is exactly what you will see inside of the game afterwards, instead of the character that you replace. And yeah, that's basically how you do it. Next thing on our list is Format Factory. You need this program to change the MP4 to AVI, to AVI format. This is the video format that the big creator tools need, and so you download this thing. Just go to the page products download and then format factory. And then you will be redirected and then you download it with this button over here. So far, so good. Open format factory. I already did this once, but basically what you want to do is you open this video tab over here. Maybe it looks a bit different for you, like audio. You click on video and then click on to AVI. And yeah, there you want to add your new big.mp4 file. And you want to put it in your source folder where you have the file from. Click OK and start. And basically it's done. Finished. Next thing you do is you download the Red Video Tools. And this is basically the thing that creates the big for you. You need this. You will download this over here. Click on this button and it will download. And then there is a password on the container. You might need to download 7-zip to extract this. I'm not sure if you do. It's basically a zip file and you can extract this with 7-zip or just with any WinRAR or something. And you extract it here. And there you need to add a password, which is RAD in big letters, basically. And then it will extract into this executable, which you run to install the program. Yeah, when you have this, you basically open this up. And the first thing you do is, you take this AVI file, AVI, and you don't play, you bink it. Binking it basically is all pre-configured. You don't need to do anything here. Just click on bink and it's done. Next thing is, you want to put this in your Strong Crusader folder wherever you want to replace some character animations. You go into the Binks folder and then you choose a character. Let's choose maybe, who cares really? Let's choose Marshall. Marshall is the one with MA in the beginning. There are like, each character has like these little short forms in the front, like Frederick. And yeah, there are usually like four of these. For the first four characters, there are a little bit more, but don't worry too much about it. The one thing you want to do is you want to know these names, because if you want to replace them, you need to copy these names. And first thing is you create four of these files and then you just copy the name of the first one. Bam. If you want to have another, you don't need to copy these. If you have another pick for another animation. And yeah, also these names don't really tell you where they get used. To get to know where they get used, you might need to watch in game. But there's also a table by Nivikov on the Discord server that I linked in the video description where you can look up some of these linked with the voice lines that they get played with. Anyways, now we have our big here and we can just replace the Marshall, and now the Marshall should use these bigs. Next thing is what you want to do. You want to maybe change some of the voice lines. So we go to speech and now we want to look for the Marshall, and basically everything that starts with MA underscore are the voice lines of the Marshall.
Hey ho! Hey!
And just for the ease of use, we will just change the M Marshall add player once, just as an example. You can obviously like just play these back and
wir kämpfen für die
change whichever you want. And for that, you want to download Outer City. Download Outer City for Windows 10 over here, if you use Windows 10. And then you can record your voice. You just need to select your microphone. Usually everything else is pre-configured. And you click on record.
I am the Marshall and I want to play with you. La 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 la. I am the Marshall.
Okay, so now you have your voice recorded maybe, or whatever you wanted to record. You can also just create the sound file by using Format Factory again and converting it to the right format. And that is basically what I'm showing you now. But now first, if you have a too low volume here,
you, la, 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 la,
then you might want to increase this. So you select this and use Effect and you use Normalize. And there you can use the amplitude you want to increase it to. Usually it's like 0 or -2 or something, and then the rest is fine. Then you export as WAV. And you just want to create a WAV file. Basically, you can also create a WAV file by like selecting any sound files really and converting them to WAV via Format Factory. And yeah, now we just create a WAV file here for the Marshall. And then we can see it in our folder, I think, this one. And we will just copy it over and put it into the projects wherever like your Strong Crusader install path into the FX speech folder, and then you insert replace. And now the Marshall should play back this sound when he gets added to the game. So let's check this out. Let's just hear the voice here.
I am the Marshall and I want to play with you. La 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 la. I am the Marshall.
Yeah, you heard.
I am the Marshall.
It works
and
fine.
I want to play with.
Why is it still so loud? I'm not sure. Okay, it's fine now. Yeah, I will show you now that the GIF, the big is played back. And we will just start a random game here on some random map. And as soon as we get a message from any of the Marshals, we should get our big that we added to the game. A message back from him. Ah, now we can. And now you see there is a blue cube hovering around. And it is basically the big that is getting played back right now when you hear any messages. Like, that's the big you inserted. Yeah, that's all I have for you today. All the links you can find in the downloads description thing. In the bottom of the video. Smash the like button if you want to see a DaVinci Resolve tutorial of how to cut videos and how I do my video cutting. And yeah, that's all for you today. Subscribe and see you the next time. Bye for now.